Hey guys, so I got this paper. I glued two of them together, or you can tape them, whichever. And then I have these dots. And what we're going to be doing with these dots in this paper is writing our name with them, like this. You're just going to put some glue on them. And, oh, I think that's two. Yep, that is two of them. So I'm doing L, I, and then the N. Oh, wow. And then the D. There we go. All right. There we go. Right. Lost my train of thought. And then the D. Probably could have made that smaller, but that's okay. I'm just gonna have an overly big D. And probably, I don't know. Yeah, that's not too bad. I can just add. There we go. Looks a little better. I don't know if I have enough for my full name. I will probably just do my shortened name. So I will just do Linz instead of Lindsay. Okay, I think I messed up a little bit right in here. No worries, I can fix that. I have to curve it a little better. Okay, that's supposed to be an S. That is not the best S, but it's supposed to look something like this. And that's all. Bye.